it was flat screen televisions from Halfords or from Currys were all poor, because they weren't. And I think this is one of the reasons that we need a proper inquiry to understand just what motivates people across this wide age range, some of whom are young and poor, but some of whom are certainly not. So the first point, you have to understand the causes, but there are no excuses for this kind of wanton criminality.
Margaret James, the inquiry was ruled out several times today. I mean, a lot of people say, if you're having an expensive inquiry about the media and phone hacking, why are you having an inquiry about something so important as bringing the country to a standstill?
Well, it's not true to say there's not going to be any inquiry. The Home Affairs Select Committee is going to conduct an inquiry, and I'm sure that we will all learn a great deal from that. Some of their inquiries is very high. But I think also that many people, certainly in my constituency, have a very good understanding of what the problems are, because they live with them day to day, obviously not to this extent, but day to day antisocial behaviour that is absolutely, you know, got away with impunity for the most part. And my constituents are telling me that the real causes are that there are too many children being brought up with no sense of right.